Rishi Kapoor is known for his no-hold-barred attitude and losing his control at the drop of a hat. He has done so with the media on several occasions. We also keep reading the veteran actor's occasional outbursts on Twitter. Perhaps that's why when the actor lost his cool at a fan recently. As per reports, one of Rishi Kapoor's fans, or should we say a fan of his movies, was dining at the same Oriental restaurant that the Kapoor family had been to. Having spotted them, the fan got excited and walked up to them, requested for a selfie. She missed a picture with Rishi. Just when the Kapoors were leaving the restaurant after dinner, the fan rushed to the senior actor requesting him for a picture together, when he blatantly refused. Taken aback by his reaction, the fan blurted out, "How rude," following which all hell broke loose. Rishi Kapoor stopped and gave her a mouthful, almost making her cry in the bargain. Furthermore, reports indicate that it was Junior Kapoor who quickly intervened and saved the day. He personally apologized for his father's sudden outburst and requested Rishi Kapoor to walk towards the car. Needless to say, the veteran actor was seething with anger. If it hadn't been for Ranbir, the fan would have surely broken down.